Hi guys, this is Reena and welcome to my channel Indian Twin Mom. If you are new to this channel, do consider subscribing to my channel and for notifications regarding my latest uploads, hit the bell icon next to the subscribe button right below this video. Today's video is Turmeric Milk for Kids, also called as Haldiwala Doodh or Golden Milk. Turmeric milk is excellent as it enhances the immunity system, especially used during cold and flu season. Turmeric milk is not only excellent tonic for kids but for adults of any age group. It helps to treat sore throat, dry cough, heal wound, helps in combating infections, supports stronger and healthier bones. Turmeric milk is not only safe for pregnant women but also provides a lot of benefits, but it is always better to consult your doctor before consuming it. Turmeric milk has been used commonly to treat severe cough and cold and respiratory tract infection. Now let's see what all we require. Here are the ingredients that are easily available in an Indian kitchen. The first ingredient is milk. I have taken 1 cup milk. Milk is excellent source of calcium, very much essential for the bones. Vitamin D present in milk also helps in reducing inflammation and boosts the kids' immune system. Apart from all this, milk is also crucial to your kids' dental health and to stay hydrated all day long. Turmeric or haldi, 1/4 teaspoon. Turmeric has anti-inflammatory properties. Turmeric is capable of fighting and treating diseases. Turmeric enhances immune system, aids in memory and good brain health, heals the wound, pain-killing properties and a natural antiseptic. Black pepper or kali mirch, 3 in number. Black pepper helps in digestion, avoids diarrhea, constipation. Pepper is also added in tonic for treating cold and cough. Relief from sinus, nasal congestion. Expectorant properties in pepper. Its natural irritant quality helps you expel this loosened material through cough and sneeze. That helps the body to eliminate infection or illness that caused the deposition in the first place. Pepper also helps to cure sore throat. 1 cardamom or elaichi. Cardamom will not only provide aroma but also aid in digestion, heartburn, intestinal gas, constipation, loss of appetite due to illness, cough and cold. Sugar or shakkar, 1 tablespoon. You can add as per your choice and taste. Let's begin with the procedure now. In a saucepan, I will add 1 cup milk and allow it to boil. Once the milk boils, reduce the flame and add haldi. Mix this well. Now add in crushed pepper and 1 cardamom. Once this boils, put off the flame, add in sugar and allow it to cool down. Strain it and serve it warm. Turmeric milk or Haldiwala Doodh or Golden Milk is ready. This milk can be given to toddlers after completion of 1 year. When you are starting it initially, start with less quantity. You can increase the amount and frequency later. So this winter, I hope all you guys will try this really easy and simple to prepare turmeric milk for yourself and for your kids too. With this, we come to an end of this video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you would like to. If you like my videos, like, share and comment your views with us. You can also check out these videos in case you've missed out on them. We will be back with more videos soon. Bye.